Congratulations. You have defeated the True Way and made peace with the Alpha Changelings. I have transmitted messages to the major powers of the galaxy, advising them to avoid the Araya system. I have one final request for you. Please return to DS9 at your convenience, so that I may thank you personally.
By now, you've faced the Borg. The Collective is appearing with more frequency in the Alpha Quadrant now, and Defera is facing repeated attacks. We've been able to push them back so far, but we can't do it forever, not without help. Starfleet has convinced representatives from the Klingon Empire, the Cardassians, and the Deferi to meet on Deep Space Nine. We want you to be there as well.
Gavan, your assistance on this mission is appreciated. Martok is being held here. The Sona facility is a farce, and their true masters are the cowardly Vec of House Torg. They hold their enemies here and deny them a warrior's death. I intend to show them the price of their dishonor. Begin by jamming the Sona comm signals. Should we encounter any Sona patrols, eliminate them quickly before they can summon reinforcements. The pockets of Metreon gas may be of tactical use to us. A well-placed volley could ignite them. Timed right, they can become our weapons. Martok's wife wanted to lead this mission, but House Torg knows her face too well. probably ignore them. By the time they report, we'll be on the planet.
Integrity below 75%.
time for stealth has come. We will infiltrate the sauna facility in disguise. I will be wearing the uniform of House Torg, and your away team will be my prisoners. Yes, that is why it will succeed. Beam to my ship, and we will take a shuttle to the prison.
Maximum security area lies ahead. Follow my lead, and we will infiltrate the cell block where they are holding Martok. Remember, you are prisoners. Stay within the red lines, obey all commands, and do not engage the guards until I give you the signal. See all those turrets? If you step out of line, they are prepared to remind you of your place.
Five more lifers! What did you idiots do to earn such dishonor?
Not my concern. My concern is to bring them here now.
Fair enough. I have plenty of time to find out. Go straight ahead to processing. What a miserable bunch of Bartok! Get these convicts out of my sight!
Watch for patrols. We may need to fight them on the way out.
Prisoners to the back wall for processing!
I don't see anything about five new prisoners!
Not my concern. Shall I tell Torg that you are not ready to receive them?
That won't be necessary. We'll process them. Sign here.
Come for the butcher! Bring me Martok!
Patience! We're out processing him now. You! Take these convicts to their cells and be quick about it!
Quick. Right.
Move along, convicts! Don't make me ask you again. Move along, convicts! Don't make me ask you again.
Torg is allied with the Zenkethi. There is no end to his dishonor. Martok defeated many Zenkethi in close combat. It is why they call him the Butcher.
Haven't seen you around here before.
I'm new. What of it?
Well, Put those convicts in their place, and we can get some blood wine after our shifts. Give me a reason to break you, Patak. We have lots of time to play.
Martok, we've come for you!
Have you now? Wait, I know your face. One of Moog's sons fights under Torg's banner? Disappointing.
Moog? I am Rodek, son of Nagra, an ally of your house, old man. This is no time for talk. Arm yourself before the guard.
What is this? Explain yourselves!
Isn't it obvious? I'm leaving, you piece of Quarta.
I think the Sinchetti disagree with you, Martok.
Miserable Takek. If I am to die, I will die in battle. Something on your mind? I fought Jempak, felt his blade strike home, and died the death of a warrior. Until Torg had his doctors bring me back. He denied me honorable death, denied me the halls of Stovokor, and locked me away like so much Bakhtan. He has much to answer for. Time is critical here. What would you ask? The metaphasic radiation. It's why Torg keeps us here. He can beat us to the edge of death, then let the radiation slowly restore us to health. He is as cruel as he is dishonorable. Time is critical here. What would you ask of me? Torg boasts about it often. He wants to replace Jempak as Chancellor, and he allied with the Zenkethi to do it. For some reason, he thinks they can beat us this time. Idiot! In return, Torg pledged to keep the Empire out of Zenkethi affairs, and to turn me over to them. They still hate me for my victory at Zenketh 3. Time is critical here. What would you ask of me? There is another here who deserves that honor. A friend, and a warrior born. His cell is not far. We will liberate him. There's nothing unwise about adding a strong arm to your ranks. The console to the left controls the door. The one to the right controls the turrets. Override it, and friend becomes foe. Ha!
This warrior, speaking of it, is a Jemada.
What of it? The war is over, and he has earned my respect. Come out. We have work to do.
I stand ready to fight. Who's this?
This is Rodek, son of Nagra.
Well met. I am First Cover Kara, and I am...
I know the rest, Jim'Adar. Bardock speaks for you. That is enough for me. Time to go. They have locked down the facility. Their doors will not stop the charges I brought along, however. We can blast our way back to the elevator.
Those charges can be of use in other ways. Torg has been running the pathetic remains of his house from this place. Blowing up critical targets within it will hinder him greatly. Torg's office lies beyond this door. If we're lucky, he'll be in it. Until I run him through, that is. If he's not there, destroy his private computer. He stores all of his critical data on it. Losing it will weaken him considerably. We forge on until we reach the main security office. From there, we can override the rest of the turrets and take out the alarm system. Use the console by the door to override them. Take care of the rest at main security. Remember, Torg's lackeys and his new Zenkethi friends will try to stop us. Be sure to stop them first. Office, but no Torg. Pity. I was hoping to spill his blood all over this pretty new batlet you've given me. For now, we settle for property. Set your charges. The most recent file is a bill of sale for some sort of large torpedo. Interesting. Torg bought it from the Zenkethi. Doesn't say what kind of torpedo it is. It must be new and powerful, considering the amount he paid for it.
Alert. Jail
raid
in progress. Lethal force is
authorized. This will hurt Torg. At least until I kill it.
Kill him!
Main security is ours. Override the turrets, then set your charges. We have business elsewhere.
Enemies of the Empire will fall!
One day, we were all taken through here to an exercise area. As we passed, I saw a Sona engineer working on these panels. They control power to the cell doors, all of them. Blow up the panels, and all the prisoners go free. I expect they will be eager to settle accounts with their guards.
Time to evacuate. When we reach the roof, our ships can pick us up.
The elevator's offline. How will we escape?
We will use a grappling device to reach the rooftop. Once we're out, we will deactivate the solar shield generator to clear a path for our ship.
This is highly unorthodox.
Yes, an audacious plan, worthy of a true Klingon warrior. You honor your house and mine. When we are free of this place, we have much to discuss. I see the warriors of House Torg and Zenketh have come to test us. Fill the halls of Grappor with their souls!
I told Lady Cirella that I would bring you home. I intend to honor that promise.
Roots to fight. Good. I can use the exercise.
Flanking down.
Now I know why Jem'Hadar wish to meet Klingons when they cross the anomaly.
On. Send them all to Grapport!
Fight well, Elias.
Enemy forces are larger than we expected.
The battlefield is ours. Now we must destroy the sonar shield generator to clear the way for our ships. Rodak, the core! The shield is down! Prepare to extract!
Martok! You call yourself a warrior? A leader? I call you a coward and a butcher! I will avenge your victims!
I think not, Senkethi. Not while I live.
Go now and join your chasing guards!
No!
Thank you.
Yes. We are.
I will take Martok with me to the core. Perhaps after the battle he can explain some of the strange things he said in his cell. For now, the enemy waits for us in the stars. Are you ready to meet them in battle?
Outnumbered, but my crew got a signal to our allies. Reinforcements should arrive soon.
Ship is under attack.
There is no escape for you, Patak! But you are not going to die today. Oh, no, no. You will be taken alive. Martok will be delivered to the Sinketi, and the rest of you will spend your days in a place that makes Murapinthe look pleasant. Perhaps when I am Chancellor, I will have them sing songs about you, Martok, so that Klingon children will know what failure is.
The blood of my name is on your blade.
It will be avenged. If your blood is as thin as me, it will barely stain my blade.
Oh, word, how strange. Made of my blade, you have a spine. The rights of vengeance. Face me in battle, or I'll kill you where you stand.
I'll take pleasure delivering your corpse to the Sinketi. What's left of it, anyway?
I claim command of this vessel. Any objections? No? Then make ready for battle.
Hostile vessels, you have invaded Sona space and attacked without provocation. These are acts of war. I implore you to surrender while you're still able. We may show you mercy where our allies will not.
What did you bring? Other than the taste of their boots on your lips.
Reinforcements are here!
General Rodek, I do hope you have my husband with you. Preferably intact.
I am Worf, son of Moog, Gintok to the House of Martok. The House of Torg must not be allowed to survive this day.
Try not to die, husband. We have much to discuss.
Let us darken the stars with the blood of our enemies.
And so...
Ship is under attack.
Thank you.
you have given me the chance to regain the honor I lost in that cell. I will not forget it. For now, I shall return to Kronos with my wife, the warriors of my house, and the Sons of Moog. It is time for their house to be restored, if they wish it.
It has been a day of victory, and yet I am troubled. These things that Mardon says, that I am the son of a different father, brother to a warrior I barely know, that I lived the life of another man. There is much I have to learn, but now is not the time. I must return Martok to Quartos before the enemy regroups. Until then, fight well. It has been a day of victory.
Klingon political intrigues are never boring, that's for sure. It's my understanding that Martok isn't going to pursue the Chancellery, which should make a number of people in the Empire sleep a little easier. A Klingon civil war is something best avoided, trust me. Martok has considerable experience dealing with the Zenkethi, and has offered his services to the Alliance in that regard. There's a good chance you haven't seen the last of the General.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Thank you. mission to Route 46. shuttle to Saturn will leave in 0830 hours.
Thank you.
transmission time can be reserved at the kiosk on deck 38.
Time can be reserved at the kiosk.